busted thief. That poor sheep is about to end up as goblin grub. Do something.
Ha ha! Ha ha!
That's the end of them. Let's set you free.
While Pontius was the strongest and bravest of them all, Zoya was another matter entirely. Zoya had been a thief long before circumstances had made her a reluctant hero. In the recent years, though, Zoya had less interested in burgling the largesse of high society. Instead, she directed her attentions abroad, to far distant lands and their old forgotten ruins and treasures.
There's my prize. Colored nuisance. Thank you. What was that?
The last of our three heroes was Amadeus. As a young man, he dreamed of becoming a powerful sorcerer in order to impress people, but he never really got the knack for the grand fireballs. Amadeus the wizard was enjoying a well-deserved holiday to see migrating giant turtles with his wife Margaret and their three children. The wizard's wife was a firebrand of a woman, and all their three children were very talented when it came to conjuring fireballs. In fact, it was a small blessing that one afternoon they had left poor Amadeus to have a nap in peace. But he slept too long. When he woke up, he was already late to see the great turtles.
I'm late. Oh, I'm so late.